Hello friends, in the last video we have successfully create like button. If I click here, we are getting data in likes table. Today I will try to fetch this data our welcome page by VueJs as a array. Okay, for that first of all I have to create model about likes. Model name likes. Okay, model created successfully. Go to your editor and here I need relationship. Before relationship we have to display likes buttons only, and later we will create relationship between post and like. But now we are not doing nothing in likes model, and I will show you how model help us to fetching data from database table. Okay, I am creating try function for testing purpose, and here returning the array from likes. App my model name likes, and of course our data. Go to welcome page URL try function. Okay, I have forget to add semicolon. Okay, refresh. You are getting all data. Now we have to display here in from VueJs, because I have to display which user like. Suppose I am logging as Anita, so Anita can see which post I liked already and which I did not like, or you can say pending the like. I can display by our VueJs. Okay, for that go to your app.js and here created function. We are displaying our post. Here we will display by default our data of likes. For that just copy this and fetching likes, paste here. Let's say likes, it will display like, but we don't need this filter. Okay, and we say likes. We have to create all route and controller, but first of all we have to define a empty array like our post. Okay, like here likes our empty likes. Okay, now it will find for this route. This route. Go to your web.php. we are we are displaying here likes. Remove this, and you can write here anywhere you can write. Okay, here get likes function, same like we done for our try function. Here return app your model name holder. Nice, this done for likes, and we need one more for only slash. Now if I click here for likes, it should be show likes data. That's all, it's everything is okay. Now we will getting here, but guys, you don't forget to add this welcome view in the slash one. Okay, you have to add this line where you are getting this let's say likes and make it likes. Now refresh. In inspect, open your view, refresh, you will see root, and here two type of array, likes and post. Okay, likes array about our post. Now we will display here this information according to post. Okay, close this. We are going to view welcome page. Here is my view. It's welcome page. Now guys, here two things, pay attention. We have to display this like button only when user is logged in. Okay, second, we will check if user logged in user like this post, and we are fetching likes that have post ID equal to this ID. We will check with this field. This field I will show you step by step. Okay, go to your welcome page. Where is your like button? Here is like button. First of all, we will add here this button display only for who's logged in, not other. First of all, this is compulsory. Okay, and here and if and now if I say I will starting here loop for displaying my likes and close the div which have loop. Okay, now we have a data, our likes. Now here you have to get two conditions, and this like button display according to that condition. If first of all this post ID equal to like ID. Now first of all I will show you what I am saying. I am saying which like dot post ID. Post ID, it will show you post ID. Refresh, you can see it's your post ID. So it's showing all data, but we will check it with our if condition. Okay, we if post.id, which post ID? Which is this post ID, this post ID, this post ID equal to like dot post, same which I displayed before, and like user ID. This like clicked by who is logged in. These two condition is true, then we will display like user ID. here, starting the, yeah, right, and it's like, then we will say it's like by you. If not, then we will not display. Refresh. It's not liked by me, it's not liked by me, it's liked by me, it's liked by me, it's liked not. Okay. Now, we are not saying like by me. If. Next, if else. Let's say something like refresh. Here you can see it's now displaying any loops. Okay, that's all. We are not displaying here like, we are just saying like by you. Okay. Now, if I testing for this one, let's say I am opening post table and latest post is 13 and I am changing here post ID 13. Let me check this ID like by me. Yeah, it's like by. But 13, I think 13, no, which this region most is. Oh, wait. It's my mistake. It's not my here. Change this because I am now logging as a user ID 3. Refresh. Yeah, it's like by me. Now I will testing for 12. Make it 12. Now I'm sure probably two post like by me. Refresh. Here you can see. Yeah. And else pass part we will cover in the next video. Okay. Thank you guys.